have.
For a servant, perchance, Master Witcher?
I'm here.
This belonged to you, maybe?
It did, but you may keep it. I've a new one. I do not know you. I've done you no harm. Yet first you butchered a Bruxer who was dear to me. Now you pursue me. Why?
You've killed 4 innocent people, at least.
And you? How many innocents have you cut down?
Not here to talk about me.
Yet that is exactly what we are doing. So, did they send you after me? Who are they?
What do you mean, they? Duchess hired me. You've been murdering her subjects.
Is it as simple as that? I would ask you to convey to the Duchess that I've but one victim left, but... You'll not get the chance.
Yeah.
to stay where you were. Regenerate!
I know you're in trouble. I can help.
I'll help myself.
No, he's my friend.
Yes, Geralt, it's me.
Regis? You all right?
All is well. All's in order. Wounds such as these heal on vampires in moments. But we've not seen one another in ages, my friend. At least in human terms, that is.
How's this even possible? Last I saw you...
I was a bubbling, shapeless smear, having been rather spectacularly melted into a column of a certain castle. In somewhat better shape now, as you can see. Hardly peak form, mind you, but were I human, folk would think me a demigod, I dare say.
I'm sorry. What happened? It was my fault. Never got a chance to apologize.
No need, Geralt. Bygones. I did not have to join you on that expedition. No one twisted my arm.